Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You're watching for today. So the preparation of upcoming OxygenOS 16 is already started by OnePlus team by releasing the new OxygenOS 15 v860 update for flagship series devices. We already got this update for OnePlus 13 and 12 series devices. Their review videos links are available in description. Finally, OnePlus 11 series devices also started to receive this update from yesterday. I am using OnePlus 11R with OxygenOS 15 V850 build, and I got this new OxygenOS 15 V860 Y beta update section. This is the incremental update of 880 MB in the size. This update is currently available for Indian users and gradually it will be available globally. This is a big September 2025 update with major changes. So today we are going to review all of these changes and features. We also discuss some of the bugs regarding these features, battery life and performance. And at the end of this video, I will tell you why this update is necessary if you want to test upcoming OxygenOS 16 closed beta update. So watch this video until the end. Now without further delay, let's get started. Most of users reports lags and performance drop after updating to new versions. I also noticed this after updating to some versions previously. So it's recommended to first do all applications Trinity Engine optimizations. Charge your device and keep it idle for at least 1 hour and then it will run smoothly without any lags. Let's check out the about device details of this update. OxygenOS version is updated to new V860EX01. As I already told in the video reviews of OnePlus 12 and 13 series V860 update, SOTA version is just mentioned as EX01 because all minor changes of August SOTA V100P01 are released by OnePlus with this major update packages for flagship series devices. Security patches are updated to the latest September 2025. Old build was on August security patches. Except these changes, nothing has been changed in this update. Let's check out some new changes of this update. The first one is a subtle change in the animations of notifications on the lock screen and for live alert. Animations of expansion and minimizing these notifications are now more smoother and fluid as compared to the previous versions of OxygenOS. This is very subtle change, so it's not clearly noticeable, but definitely these animations are now much smoother and fluid. Next is some changes has been done for IR remote buttons layout, so these buttons can easily toggle on and off. Next are some new changes of OnePlus Photos application. The first one is, if you unlock the photos in a private safe album, you get two options. One of that is a customized relocations, means you can set the location of photo where it can be moved in the device. And another one is the original location, means unlocked photo will be moved to their locations from where they locked in the private safe folder. Both of these options help us to easily find out the unlocked images of your device. Next, for phone manager application in app management, app users will now be shown in a weekly and daily screen time users format. This will be especially useful to detect most battery draining application of your device. Let's check out some bugs, or you may call them as missing features of this update. As per change log, it's mentioned that there is a new maps album will be available in the OnePlus Photos application under Explore tab. But I didn't found this in OnePlus 11R even though I had given network and location permission to OnePlus Photos application. But I got this feature working in my OnePlus 12R with same V860 update. Here in Explore tab, we got this map folder. Here all the photos of your device will be categorized location wise. Next one is, as per the changelog, it mentioned that we can now assign the separate password for locker folder and for private safe folder. But I didn't found any kind of such setting in a private safe setting or anywhere in the settings of the phone. This issue is persisting in all OnePlus 11, 12 and 13 series devices which got this new V860 update. What about the performance of the device after updating to new version? Device feeling very smooth. You just need to follow the steps as I mentioned in the first part of the video about Trinity Engine optimization of device. As you release the separate videos for performance and battery life testing for these updates, So I will test this device on NuVate 60 for 2 to 3 days, and then I will release the new video with detailed performance and battery life results. So stay tuned to our channel. I already released the community post regarding battery life of old OxygenOS 15 V850 build for OnePlus 11R. We'll find its link in the video description. Let's come to the main point. Why I said you must upgrade your device to new V860 update. The answer is new OxygenOS 16 closed beta testing program is already began for OnePlus 13 and 13R devices. Soon it will be available for OnePlus 12 and later it will be available for OnePlus 11 flagship series devices. As per eligibility criteria, your device must be on V850 or V860 to get the notification of new OxygenOS 16 closed beta testing program. Keep your device updated and subscribe to beta testing program via its update setting, and just wait for 1 to 2 weeks and you will get the good news of OxygenOS 16 closed beta testing program. We already uploaded video regarding what is the procedure for applying OxygenOS 16 closed beta program, what are eligibility, what are do's and don't, and how to get easily more than 80 points for Q&A for beta testing program. Its video link is available in the iCard and in the description. That video is related to OnePlus 13R, but all the steps will be same for all OnePlus devices which will get the new OxygenOS 16 closed beta testing program. This is all about for today, guys. Hope you liked our work. Then please do like and share this video. Subscribe to our channel. Press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming battery and the performance review video of this new update and new OxygenOS 16 closed beta testing program for OnePlus 11 series devices. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye bye.